Okay, day one, and I'm not sure if you can hear, but the stags are roaring in the background. Just had a close encounter on one, but it was on the thick stuff. Roaring pretty well.
Another one
somewhere. Mm. We're just up in some thick shit, so we're going to try and drop down.
Man.
Runs in the walls.
My cat's in here.
What?
My cat's in here.
Let's keep moving. Welcome back to the channel. It is just the end of day one on a 3-day hunt up here in Queensland. A little bit early in the rut, but they are roaring, so good sign. We had a couple chances today, but unfortunately, nothing on the ground, but we've still got two more days of hunting left, so we'll kick back tonight, have some dinner. The stags are roaring around the hut, and yeah, we'll see what day two brings. See you in the morn. Thank you.
day two, and pretty quiet this morning. A few distant walls, so I'm just covering country. Let's see what we get onto. I'm not sure if my GoPro got that. I think it might have fell down, but yeah, I just managed to shoot this 8-pointer, so good stuff, Ron.
I'm pretty sure, it's quite big, isn't
it? Yeah, good size animal. So, 8 o'clock in the morning, a few roars. This guy was roaring, just wouldn't close the gap, and then he just popped into view, so very good. Now the fun part, get all the meat. Since shooting that stag, we just thought I saw a deer. Yeah, so since shooting that stag, just load up the meat and sidling our way around the bush, just having a snack. Got the old trail mix today. Looks pretty good. So, yeah, good morning. Really quiet now. Super quiet. But you never know. Is that another roar from?
He's not moving.
No, he's just real.
Not worth it, we could start probably up there. After roaring around there.
I just want to see the stag move, see how big he is.
Right.
I just want to see the stag move and see how big he is. Yeah, it's not moving. Down here. Okay, day three and very quiet morning. Just been roaring. Actually, I can hear some roars in the distance now, but we've just been roaring and sneaking through. And then this young one popped up, so we're keen for plenty of meat. And this is exactly where this guy will be going into the freezer, so. Yeah, last day. It rained last night and very quiet this morning. Okay, well, that happened very quickly. We just finished boning out that spiker and we could hear this one, or Ron could hear this one roaring. I'm gonna pop back up to the top, let out a few roars. He started roaring and yeah, hopefully we've got a good bit of footage of him. that's our last day of our hunt. So once again, plenty of meat, so the freezer's going to be chocker, which is perfect. That's exactly what we're after. A lot of people, I think including Ron, not a big fan of stag meat, but I like it. Make some sausages, plenty of jerky, tastes good. So get the back straps, all the hind legs. I think my shot's through the front shoulder. We'll have a look-see. But yeah, just a young eight, but there are plenty of deer on here, so helping the farmer control them a bit. So yeah, great 3-day trip in the bush. Another good trip with Ron, so yeah, a cracking morning. Very good. Okay, my pack is going to be very heavy, but yeah, it's all part of the game. Okay, well, that's probably going to finish up this hunt. We're locked and loaded with meat. And yeah, been a great 3 days in the bush with old Ron. So, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit that like button. If you want to see more, please subscribe. And yeah, gotta get back to the ute now safely without falling over.